spiritual wisdom and experience. Stories.
Hey, Max Boy. Hey, Emily. How are you?
From the debate of Egypt and the deserts of Palestine and Syria, to the caves and cells of Mount Athos, and even beyond to the vast forests of northern Russia. These are the chronicles of the
desert. I'm doing great. A little tired, but I am doing great. I almost skipped out again tonight, but I was like, well, you know what? It's the fast season, so suck it up, Buttercup. Right.
When Anthony left for the desert, he visited several ascetics who lived just beyond his village to learn the best practice.
So how are you, Max Boy?
To make them his own. In time, Anthony would be bound for the inner desert. But here, with his first steps, he armed himself for battle.
Excellent.
With foe who prowls about.
And also,
like a lion seeking to devour.
This is something you may know.
Who is this? The devil must have thought. That wishes to fill the desert with such
No, discipline. We actually follow the Gregorian calendar. I think, like, 50 years ago, we may have followed the Julian, but not anymore.
As Anthony prayed and fasted in solitude,
Sunday of Orthodoxy for me begins on the feast day of St. Patrick.
Of delicious foods, of glory, and of his former wealth stirred.
Well, then it must be.
Anthony did not interact with such thoughts.
It must be one of those years where the Julian and the Gregorian match, which isn't uncommon. Sometimes that happens.
Of a withered body being the overturn for many years of ascetic struggle. Anthony, his will not undone, countered with faith and the sign of the cross and threw the devil to the ground. Now enraged, the devil went for Anthony's appetite, making loud noises at night so that Anthony could not sleep, and by day scattering the seeds of unclean thoughts and carnal desires.
Excellent! Excellent.
Anthony rebuffed these attacks through prayer and his love.
They're pretty intense, aren't they?
The devil then appeared as a temptress and tried to beguile him with provocative gestures and a soft voice.
Yeah, sure, hang on here.
Yet even amidst the flame.
Well, hello, Jeff. Good to see you. Let's see here. First sentence of the Desert Fathers. All right, here we go, Max Boy. Somebody asked Anthony, "What shall I do in order to please God?" He replied, "Do what I tell you, which is this, wherever you go, keep God in mind. Whatever you do, follow the example of Holy Scripture. Wherever you are, stay there. And do not move away in a hurry. If you keep these guidelines, you will be saved." Oh, excellent. Thank you. I appreciate that. Just waiting a few minutes to get it for everybody to arrive. So, does anybody know if Renee is still live or did she sign out for the night? Yeah, there you go. Oh, she's off. Okay, because I didn't want to stop. I didn't want to stop anybody from staying over there. Oh yes, and of course, new shirt, Our Lady of Perpetual Help. Well, I'm glad you did, Emily. As a matter of fact, I don't know what it is about your voice, but and I say this in a good way. I actually fell peacefully asleep during your Divine Mercy chaplet. It was just so peaceful. I was like, Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus. So, but I'm really glad you did though, sweetie. I really am. So, you keep doing them. And the Saint Padre Pio once said, pray, hope, and don't worry. Alrighty. So, you're very welcome. You're very, very welcome. And I'm glad you joined me tonight. So, I figured there would be more people by now. Ah, hello, Dreamer of Books. How are you? We have a new book that we're going to be reading tonight. The Canon of St. Andrew, A 40-Day Journey Through the Great Fast. And it's by none other than Frederica Matthews Green. Very, very good author. As a matter of fact, this prayer... Yes, in fact, this canon is only prayed and chanted during Great Lent. So. Oh no. Ugh, we will definitely keep praying for healing. Yes. So, nothing bad. Well, okay, kind of bad. I did not get that job. What happened was I kept on calling the temp agency. And I kept on getting, hello, this is Indy Honda, blah, blah, blah. Called the third time, same answer. I'm like, according to this card, I'm calling such and such employment agency. Pause. And I basically said to the woman on the other line, did I get the job or not? No. Okay, goodbye. So, yeah, I was, to say that I was a tad bit upset would be an understatement. So, I'm still on the job hunt, so please pray for me. Oh, yes. Which Jesus prayer book? Because I have one over here. I think I know which one you're talking about. Hang on. Is this the one? Yep. Yeah. I literally cried like a baby the first time I read this book. I mean, it's beyond beautiful. Now, hey, dreamer of books, if you want a new book to read and you love history, that is my dream goal, to be at St. Catherine's Monastery, not as a monk, obviously, but to have a retreat there one day. So, Dreamer Books, if you want a really intense book and you're good and you love history, Jesus Through the Centuries by Jaroslav Pelikan. I'm only on chapter 5 and I've had that book for 6 months. I'll let that sink in. It's that deep and in depth. So you should. It's really good. I mean the guy is brilliant. He has a PhD in church history, a PhD and theology, and I think a master's in philosophy. I mean, he's brilliant, absolutely brilliant. So, let's see here. Hang on here. Oh, no, no. That's okay. Let's see. I can't seem to find it. I'll have to look it up later. So, alrighty. All right. Well, is everybody ready? All right. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Canon of St. Andrew, Canticle 1. He is for me unto salvation, helper and protector. He is my God, and I glorify him. God of my fathers, he is he, and I exalt him, for he is greatly glorified. Have mercy on me, O God. Have mercy on me. Where shall I begin to weep for the actions of my wretched life? What first fruit shall I offer, O Christ, in this my lamentation? But in thy compassion, grant me forgiveness of sins. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. Come, wretched soul, with thy flesh to the Creator of all, make confession to him, and abstain henceforth from thy past brutishness, and offer to God tears of repentance. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. I have reveled in transgression, Adam, the first formed man, and I have found myself stripped naked of God, of the eternal kingdom and its joy, because of my sins. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. Oh, you're very welcome, Catholic Inspiration. Woe to thee, miserable soul, how like thou art to the first Eve, for thou hast looked in wickedness and wast grievously wounded. Thou hast touched the tree and rashly tasted the deceptive food. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. Instead of the visible Eve, I have the Eve of the mind, the passionate thought in my flesh, showing me what seems sweet, yet whenever I taste from it, I find it bitter. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. Adam was justly banished from Eden, because he disobeyed one commandment of thine, O Savior. What then shall I suffer, for I am always rejecting thy words of life? Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. By my own free choice, I have incurred the guilt of Cain's murder. I have killed my conscience, bringing the flesh to life, and making war upon the soul by my wicked actions. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. O Jesus, I have not been like Abel in his righteousness. Never have I offered thee acceptable gifts or godly actions, a pure sacrifice or a life unblemished. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. Like Cain, O miserable soul, we too have offered, to the Creator of all, defiled actions and a polluted sacrifice and a worthless life. And so we are also, and so we also are condemned. Have mercy on me, O God. Have mercy on me. As the potter molds the clay, thou hast fashioned me, giving me flesh and bones, breath and life. But accept me in repentance, O my Maker and Deliverer and Judge. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me.
Nice, I like it, I like it, I like it.
I confess to thee, O Savior, the sins I have committed, the wounds of my soul and body, which murderous thoughts, like thieves, have inflicted inwardly upon me. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. Though I have sinned, O Savior, yet I know that thou art full of loving kindness. Thou dost chastise with mercy and art fervent in compassion. Thou dost see me weeping and dost run to meet me, like the father calling back the prodigal son. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me.
I lie as an outcast before thy gate, O Savior, in my old age cast me not down empty into hell, but before the end comes in thy love grant me remission of sins. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. I am the man who fell among the thieves, even my own thoughts. They have covered all my body with wounds. And I lie beaten and bruised. But come to me, O Christ, my Savior, and heal me. Have mercy on me, O God, and have mercy on me. The priest saw me first, but passed by on the other side. The Levite looked on me in my distress, but despised my nakedness. O Jesus, sprung from Mary, do thou come to me and take pity on me. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. O Lamb of God, that takest away the sins of all, take from me the heavy yoke of sin, and in thy compassion grant me remission of sins. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me.
It is time for repentance to thee I come, my Creator. Take from me the heavy yoke of sin, and in thy compassion grant me remission of sins. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. Reject me not, O Savior, cast me not away from thy presence. Take from me the heavy yoke of sin, and in thy compassion grant me remission of sins. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me.
All mine offenses, voluntary and involuntary, manifest and hidden, known and unknown, do thou forgive, O Savior. For thou art God, be merciful and save me. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. From my youth, O Savior, I have rejected thy commandments. Ruled by the passions, I have passed my whole life in heedlessness and sloth. Therefore, I cry to thee, O Savior, even now at the end, save me. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. As the prodigal, O Savior, I have wasted the substance of my soul in riotous living, and I am barren of the virtues of holiness. In my hunger I cry, O compassionate Father, come quickly out to meet me, and take pity on me. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. I fall down, Jesus, at thy feet. I have sinned against thee, be merciful to me. Take from me the heavy yoke of sin, and in thy compassion grant me tears of compunction. Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. Enter not into judgment with me, breaking me before the things I should have done, examining my words and correcting my impulses. But, in thy mercy, overlook my sins and save me, O Lord Almighty. Holy Mother Mary, pray to God for us. Give me the light of grace from God's providence on high, that I may flee from the darkness of the passions and sing fervently the joyful story of thy life, O Mary. Holy Mother Mary, pray to God for us. Bowing before the divine laws of Christ, thou hast drawn near to him, forsaking the unbridled longings of sensual pleasure, and in fear of God thou hast gained all the virtues, as if they were one. Holy Father Andrew, pray to God for us. Through thine intercessions, Andrew, deliver us from shameful passions, and we pray thee, make us now partakers of Christ's kingdom, for with faith and love we sing thy praises. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Trinity, beyond all being, worshipped in unity, take from me the heavy yoke of sin, and in thy compassion grant me tears of compunction. Both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. O Theotokos, the hope and protection of those who sing thy praises, take from me the heavy yoke of sin, and pure Lady, accept me in repentance. He is for me unto salvation, helper and protector. He is my God, and I glorify him. God of my fathers is he, and I exalt him, for he is greatly glorified. Amen.
was one of the reasons I became Eastern Catholic. I'd say I got to, I didn't even finish the fourth chapter until I was okay, I'm done. You got me. You got a hold of me. Hey, Alec, how are you? Yes, it has. And, of course, Our Lady of Perpetual Help is there to pray with us. Oh, yeah, sure. It is called First Fruits of Prayer, A 40-Day Journey Through the Canon of St. Andrew by Frederica Matthews Green. And the book looks exactly like this. Hey, how are you? Hello, Catholic warrior. Yes, Amazon, of course. I get these shirts from Amazon, of course. You're very welcome. Oh, it's an excellent book. It's an excellent book, Catholic. It's an excellent book. So awesome. We're just about. You have to be. Are you a Prime member at all? In Catholic inspiration, I know I've probably asked you this many times, but what is your real name on the YouTube live stream? I'm great with faces. I'm horrible with names. Okay. Yes. Do the Prime membership. And it's free for the first year, and then after that it's 90 a year. Okay, Madison. All right. Madison, this is a wonderful book. Allinson, how are you, my brother? Okay. All right. So, all right. 10 people tonight and 4 likes. Wow, this is awesome. Amelia, what's going on? It's like ever since. Okay, great. We've been praying for you. Excellent. So, sent us each a copy. Yeah, I'll get right on it. Madison, it just seems like when we started reading this book, like everybody decided to join in. I'm like, what? And look, I just got 4 more likes. It's amazing. So. All right. Well, is everybody ready for the Jesus prayer? I think I am. All right, ready, set. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Well, welcome back, John. Glory to you, Christ our God. Glory to you. Heavenly King, Comforter, Spirit of Truth, everywhere present and filling of all things, Treasury of blessings and Giver of life, come and dwell within us, cleanse us of all stain, and save our souls, O gracious One. Holy God, Holy and Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy and Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy and Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen. You're just in time, Burning Warrior. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God,
Have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God. Have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner.
You're welcome. Rejoice, O Virgin Theotokos, Mary full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. For you gave birth to Christ, the Savior of our souls.
Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Rejoice, O Virgin Theotokos, Mary full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. For you gave birth to Christ, the Savior of our souls. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Rejoice, O Virgin Theotokos, Mary full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. For you gave birth to Christ, the Savior of our souls. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord and Master of my life, take from me the spirit of despair, lust. Lord and Master of my life, take from me the spirit of despair, lust for power, and idle chatter. Instead, bestow on me your servant the spirit of humility, patience, and love. Yes, O Lord and King, let me see my own sins and not judge my brothers and sisters. For blessed art thou unto ages of ages. Amen.
Desert Fathers time. And then we'll go back to the Jesus prayer. So, we're not done with the Jesus prayer yet.
They said of Macarius the Great that if he was asked to eat among the brothers, he made a rule for himself that if wine was offered, he would drink it for the brothers' sake. And then for one cup of wine he would go without water for a whole day. Some brothers wanted to refresh him and give him some wine. He took it with joy, so as later to punish himself. But his disciples, knowing the reason, said to the brothers, "For God's sake, I beg you, do not give him any wine." In the cell afterwards, he prays for it with torment. When the brothers heard this, they gave him no more wine. Macarius the Great said to the brothers in Cetus, after a service in church, flee, my brothers. One of the brothers said to him, Abba, where can we flee when we are already in the desert? He put his fingers to his lips and said, I tell you, you must flee this. Then he went into his cell, shut the door, and remained alone. You're very welcome, Lorena. Mercurius said also, if you are stirred to anger when you want to reprove someone, you are gratifying your own passions. Do not lose yourself in order to save another. Polemon said, unless Nebuzaradan, the captain of the guard, had come, the temple of the Lord would not have been burnt. Unless greed has brought idleness into the soul, the mind will not fail in its fight against the enemy. They said of Polemon that when he was invited to eat and did not want to go, he went weeping, praying that he might obey his brothers and not sadden them. They told Polemon that a certain monk did not drink wine. He said to them, wine is not for monks at all. Polemon also said, they smoke out bees in order to steal their honey. So idleness drives the fear of God from the soul and steals its good works. One of the hermits told the story of Polemon and his brothers who lived in Egypt. Their mother wanted to see them and could not. So she looked for a chance and stood in front of them as they were going to church. The moment they saw her, they turned, went to their cell, and shut the door in her face. But she stood at the door in misery. But she stood at the door in misery and screamed and begged them to see her. Anub, hearing her, went to Polemon and said, what shall we do about the little old woman who is crying outside the door? Polemon got up and went to the door. He stood just inside and heard her beseeching them miserably. He said, what are you screaming for, old woman? When she heard his voice, she cried out the more and implored them, I want to see you, my sons. Why should I not see you? Am I not your mother? Have I not given you milk at the breast? And now every hair of my head is gray. When I hear your voices, I am in distress. Polemon said to her, do you want to see us in this world or the next? She said to him, if I don't see you in this world, shall I see you in the next, my sons? He said, if you don't insist on seeing us here, you shall see us there. So the woman went away happy, saying, if I shall indeed see you there, I don't want to see you here. They said of Peor that he ate while walking about. When someone asked him why he ate in that way, he replied, It was accidental and not necessary. But when someone else asked the same question, he replied, it is so that I do not receive bodily pleasure from eating. They said of Peter, named Pianus, who was in Cilicia, that he did not drink wine. When he grew old, they asked him to take a little wine. When he refused, they warmed some water and offered it to him. He said, My sons, I drink it as though it were spiced wine. He was content with warm water. Once they celebrated a great service on the mountain of Antony, and a little wine was found there. One of the elders took a small cup and carried it to Cioceus and gave it to him. He drank it, and a second time Sisio received it and drank it. An elder offered it a third time, but he would not accept it and said, stop, brother, Don't you know that that Satan still exists? A brother asked Theosius, what am I to do? When I go to church, love for the brothers often makes me stay to the meal afterwards. Theosius said to him, that is burdensome. Abraham, his disciple, said to him, if in the meeting after church on Saturday and Sunday, a brother drinks 3 cups of wine, is it a lot? The hermit said, if there were no Satan, it would not be much. Often his disciple used to say to Theosius, come, Abba, let us eat. He would say, haven't we already eaten, my son? The disciple would reply, no, Abba, the hermit used to say, if we have not eaten yet, bring the food, let us eat. Theosius once said with confidence, for 30 years I have not prayed to God without sin. When I pray, I say, Lord Jesus Christ, protect me from my tongue. Even now, it causes me to fall every day. Once Silvanus and his disciples Zacharias arrived at a monastery. The monks made them eat a little before they went on their way. When they left, the disciples saw a pool by the wayside and wanted to drink. Silvanus said, Zacharias, today is a fast. Zacharias said, but surely we have already eaten today, Abba. The hermit said to him, we ate their meal out of love for them, but when we are on our way, let us keep our fast, my son. just catching up on some comments here. Yes, orange juice. Yes, I drink a lot of orange juice. Absolutely. Absolutely. Oh, come on, guys. We're not done with the Jesus prayer yet. Come on. favorite hymn? That is definitely a tough one. It would be O Holy Spirit, and definitely here. Oh yes, O Holy Spirit, and we hasten to your patronage. All right, Jesus prayers it is, medicine. Are we ready? In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner.
Lord and Master of my life, take from me the spirit of despair, lust for power, and idle chatter. Instead, bestow on me, your servant, the spirit of humility, patience, and love. Yes, O Lord and King, let me see my own sins and not judge my brothers and sisters, for you are blessed forever and ever. Amen. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord and Master of my life, take from me the spirit of despair, lust for power, and idle chatter. Instead, bestow on me, your servant, the spirit of humility, patience, and love. Yes, O Lord and King, let me see my own sins, and not judge my brothers and sisters, for you are blessed forever and ever. Amen.
Oh, good night, Allison. I'm sorry you have to leave.
Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord and Master of my life, take from me the spirit of despair, lust for power, and idle chatter. Instead, bestow on me your servant the spirit of humility, patience, and love. Yes, O Lord and King, let me see my own sins, and not judge my brothers and sisters, for blessed art thou unto ages of ages. Amen. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner.
O God, be merciful to me, a sinner. O God, cleanse me of my sins and have mercy on me. O Lord, forgive me, for I have sinned without number. Lord and Master of my life, take from me the spirit of despair, lust for power, and idle chatter. Instead, bestow on me your servant the spirit of humility, patience, and love. Yes, O Lord and King, let me see my own sins and not judge my brothers and sisters. For you are blessed forever and ever. Amen.
It is truly proper to glorify you, O Theotokos, the ever-immaculate and the mother of our God, more honorable than the cherubim, and beyond compare more glorious than the seraphim, who a virgin gave birth to God the Word, you truly the Theotokos we magnify. Glory to you, O God, glory to you, O Christ, our help. Glory to you, O Christ, our God. Glory to you. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Bless, O Lord. May Christ, our true God, risen from the dead, have mercy on us and save us. Through the prayers of his most pure mother, and through the prayers of all the saints, and the saints whose feast day we celebrate on this day, and of all souls who have passed on before us, and who we will see again. For Christ is good, and loves us all. Amen.
Oh no, James, you just missed it. You just missed it, but we did it. Please rewatch it. Ah, you just missed it. Ah, man. I know, perfect timing. I know how that is. Oh, but I will be doing one tomorrow evening, so please stay tuned. Yes. Hey, it was the best I could do, Max Boy. You know, because I think it would be rather scandalous if a laity were to give a blessing only the priest or the bishop could do. So,
Eis poia eti despota.
I have no idea what that means. Yeah.
Well, guys, I am slowly losing my voice and many years, Master. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, my son. Oh, oops. Sorry. That's true for every right. Yes, it is. Oh, hello, Marion. How are you? Marion, I am so sorry. We had just ended and I'm slowly losing my voice. And I'm sorry to have to cut this short, but please take a look at my channel, at my other live streams. You will not regret it. I promise. I promise you. So, but welcome. Welcome. Please come back. Please come back. Yes. So, you're very welcome. So, also, Marion, we are also going through the Sayings of the Desert Fathers. Very, very good book. And a new book, which we just started today, is The First Fruits of Prayer, the Canon of St. Andrew, which is only chanted and read during Great Lent. Yes, very amazing books. Also, one of about 10 Catholic Orthodox t-shirts I have, so. Yeah, even my girlfriend noticed over the phone that it was different. So, she seems to catch things better than I do, which is, I don't know if that's just a woman thing or a man thing. I don't know, but it just seems that, and even my friend, who's married, says to me that his wife can catch something that's wrong just by the tone of his voice. So, hey, coveting is wrong. You know, there's nothing wrong with wanting it, but envying and wanting it, that's totally different. But yes, you are correct. Yes. All right, y'all. Yes, I will definitely drink some orange juice and pop some cough drops in me, see if that'll help. So anyway, I will see you all tonight, tomorrow night, God willing, and God bless. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good night, guys.